you'd want to make it tight, but not too tight. Otherwise, it would be like a tourniquet and it would lose all the blood in your leg. And after you would do that, which is not the neatest, you have it taped on the ends, and then it would be